Wow. Did it always smell like this? How could I not notice?
Last time you were here, you were 12, before you discovered personal hygiene.
Benjamin Tennyson, as I live and breathe. I swear you were this tall the last time I saw you. And little Gwendolyn, look at you, such a young lady.
Hi, Mr. Bauman.
And you two. I know I've seen you guys somewhere before.
Nah, I've just got one of those faces.
Yeah, me too.
Huh. It'll come to me. Oh, before I forget, I got something for your Grandpa Max. Those Acturian spider eggs he's been asking about. Tell him they're on the house. Very fresh for my best customer. What brings you here? Have you developed a taste for alien cuisine?
Not so far. Actually, I was wondering if you've seen any Forever Nights around lately?
No. Can't say I have.
Slow day.
It'll pick up tomorrow. Thursday's when the new stock comes in. Everybody wants fresh treats from back home.
We'd better get going, Ben. We don't want to be late.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Nice seeing you, Mr. Bauman.
Nice to see you kids, too. Drop by anytime. It's okay. It wasn't the Knights. Just Ben Tennyson and his friends. They were asking questions, but I got rid of them. Oh, dear. The Knights were here day before yesterday. Two of them. Said they wanted me to spread the word that Earth was for Earthlings, and that the Forever Knights were going to get rid of any aliens they came across. One way or another. They also said they'd be back to check up on me.
Oh. Okay, this has been great, but if the Knights are coming, I'm going. Hasta la bye-bye, kids.
Arjit?
I said hasta la bye-bye.
Your supply ship arrives Thursday?
Busiest day of the week. Even if I closed down, people would still come. Couldn't stop them if I tried.
Good. Then the Knights will be here, too.